So we are here at the end of Bluebelt, and here is Nia Teacher Thoma from Lyon in France. How is it to be involved in a technique where mostly women are active as a teacher?
It's very enriching to be around women. I learn a lot, okay. And it's fun as well. I mean, you laugh, you feel, you move, you do loads of things.
Loads of things.
Loads
okay.
of things.
And we know that Nia is a fitness form.
Yes.
And you can express a dance in it. And you shared with me that there's something about you feeling connected to your dancer when you do Nia. Can you let us know what that means to you?
Okay. Nia allows me to have a form, a simple form, which allows me to feel free in my emotions and how I can focus on other things than technique.
Okay, free in my emotions. Well, I would say that's a good medicine both for men and women in the whole world.
Yeah.
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 In tout le monde.
Tout le monde.
So if you had a preconception of what a Nia teacher looks like, this is how we look. We are very full of variation, spirit, expression, love for the practice. And if you're ever in Lyon, in Frankreich, in France, this man, Thomas, you teach 8 to 13 classes a
yeah.
week.
Yeah, I start with a lot and, you know, I do as it goes, but yeah. Eight
is
good.
A week, yeah.
Eight strong classes a week.
So if you want to know more about Nia and how to become a teacher, visit the website and ask Mama Google. See you next time.